Slate.
Hello, my name is Paige Bang. I'm a junior from Laguna Creek High School, and I will be performing After the End by Dennis Kelly. I think a lot about what makes people do things, what makes us behave in certain ways, you know? Every night I've been thinking about this, trapped in whatever behavior, I don't know, cycles of violence or something, and is it possible to break these cycles? Is it possible to break? And I'd be sitting there thinking about this, and this cat, this gorgeous cat would come to my door. I'd have the back door open because the garden looks beautiful, and she'd be terrified at first. It looks beautiful, it really does. So I bought some food, and the first time she just sniffed at it, I ran away. Well, in a move, you know, no sign of her for the rest of the night, and I'm sitting there thinking, reactions and responses, patterns. Violence breeding violence, and the next night she's in a bit further, and I'm reading her tail thinking, that's been cut off. And I don't think it was, I think she's a mix. I think they're born without tails. And the next night she's further in, and I'm beginning to get used to this. Beginning to look forward to it. And the next night she's in, and she's eating, and from then on she's in every night. She's sitting on my lap, she's following me around, she's waiting on the window ledge for me when I get home. And we sit there every night, and I'm thinking, reactions and responses, patterns, and is it possible to end these patterns of whatever when she's eating and yowing to be let in every night? And one night, she scratches me out of the blue. Cats, you know, just a vindictive cat scratch. Look, see? She knew she'd done wrong. It took her 3 nights to get back into my lap, and I'm stroking her, thinking, warm, delicate, you know? And I put my hands around her neck, and I squeeze, until her neck is about the thickness of a rope, and I still squeeze. And I'm sitting there, and